And I'm saying that we have never since independence, of course, experienced fierce protests. And even in my own sector, you can see the transformation that the government has made in good governance and all. And that clearly shows that the party really is capable of transforming the fortunes of the country. And I'm very confident that in 2024, the people of Ghana will renew the mandate that it gave to us and will break the eight in an unprecedented fashion.